I love seeing Dolores Huerta here. I thought that was so fantastic, and she's still a spitfire, and I can see the resemblance.
I dropped a couple inches. She is, you know, I think the resemblance really is maybe in spirit. You know, she's someone who's spoken to me for a long time, and I just was very honored to meet her several years ago, actually, doing work with Voca Latino, and I've helped her with her foundation, and we're continuing to do so. Like, we've got plans already going into the months ahead to talk about what we're going to do to kind of just make sure that this movement continues to grow and get successes, because, you know, as this movie shows, you know, there's so much that the resistance that you hit all along the way, and it's really important to collaborate, to grow your community so that you can get through those dips together. And I just love it. She didn't call me to tell me that she loved the movie. She tweeted me that she loved the movie, but she called me to be like, so on May 5th, we're doing something with the feminist majority and you need to be there. Like, that's just always our conversation. It's really amazing.
Last thing just I want to say, this movie changed your life, didn't it, a little bit?
Very much so. You know, I love being able to do research into the roles that I play, and just being able to research into this world. You know, it's just really criminal how we're not really taught this in school. You know, like, we learn a lot about Martin Luther King and a lot that's going on in the civil rights movement, which was all happening right around the same time. And Martin Luther King wrote Cesar a letter talking about, you know, supporting him in his nonviolent movement when he was doing his fast. And why don't we know that? Why don't we recognize that these people were peers and that this was one of the largest nonviolent movements that took over the world? You know, when you start really getting into the research and the details of it, you're just baffled that this is not, he does not have a national holiday yet. So I hope that people join us in trying to get March 31st his birthday to become a day of action for him.